Every Pixel Gun player knows that having too many guns brings its own set of problems. Hardcore gun collectors will be especially aware that having too many guns just leaves them to be lying around, never to be used, which means you just spend a bunch of valuable coins and gems on guns that you might never use. Is there a feeling any more frustrating than almost killing that final boss, only to die in the last few seconds and be catapulted back to the start of the level? That's all too familiar for Pixel Gun gamers, many of whom get so engrossed in their games that they forget to check how much health or armor supply they have left before the end boss starts pulverizing them. New players will be especially aware of this gaming phenomenon. You might think, I'll just have a quick 10 minutes on the game, and suddenly, you're looking around bleary-eyed and the clock reads 5 o'clock in the morning. On the bright side, you've collected so many guns, and you've become a half-decent player, but where did the time go? Every player knows that in every single game mode, no matter what the game is, there's always that one person that is much better than you, and manages to kill you with the same gun over and over, even though you were sure you just looked behind you. And you're probably thinking to yourself, man, I wish I could be as good as him, but yeah, that's never going to happen. Everyone knows that the downside of downloading Pixel Gun 3D is that it takes so much hard drive space. It takes over 2.5 gigs, which isn't a big deal if you have one of the newer phones that have at least 256 gigabytes of hard drive space. But if you have one of the older phones that only has about 16 gigs of hard drive space, then you'll probably be in trouble downloading this game. We all know that in Pixel Gun, there's always some guns that are just way overpowered. Everyone knows that you're constantly getting killed over and over, and you're getting pissed off at them, so you want to go out and buy the gun. But when you get there, you find out that it's insanely expensive, and you'll probably never get to buy it. Just about every Pixel Gun player knows how hard it is to get gems. Literally, the only way that you can get them is by leveling up. And even so, you don't even get that much. So you want to go buy them, but then you find out that the prices are just a little bit too high. When you save up enough coins or gems to buy a new gun or whatnot, everyone knows that it's really hard to choose which one you want. Because there's no renting or anything, there's no way that you could test the gun before you spend a few hundred coins or gems on actually buying the gun before you actually use it. So imagine this, you just spend 300 gems on a new gun and find out it's totally useless? Yep, you'd probably be really upset, because there's absolutely no way to get your gems back, or coins back, or anything if you buy a gun that you regret buying. If there's one thing that Pixel Gun players will tell you that pisses them off the most, it's moving into new level groups. So basically, imagine this. You're in level 21 through 27, and you are the absolute champion. You are just killing everybody over and over, winning so much XP and coins. But all of a sudden, when you go into level 27, it turns into the complete opposite. You are getting killed over and over again, and there's nothing you could do about it. Sure, you could just go buy new guns, but when you lose, you hardly win anything, and you were just getting killed over and over by those pro players that just keep taunting you.